talk through so I can get more comfortable with you guys. So I actually picked up the Lancome Tint 24 Hour Makeup, and I got it in 470 Sioux C, which is here right there. And I really like this. I had a chance to test it out and things like that, and I freaking love it, so I'm happy to use it. Of course, you can kind of dab away any excess moisture to the foundation with another sponge, like so. So there you have it. So that is the Lancome 24 Hour Makeup. I love highlighting and I love contouring. I love all of it. So I actually, my favorite combination for highlighting right now is the Maybelline Fit Me in Cafe. And I just put this underneath my eyes like so. A lot of this product goes a long way, which I really, really love. I'm using the combination in Toffee as well with this. It's almost a similar color. It's just a little bit lighter, like a shade lighter, I want to say. But it gives me that highlight that I really want. My Morphe brush. This is a brush that I purchased from Morphe not too long ago. This is in the color NC50. I think it matches me very well, and I'm just gonna go ahead and set my face with that all over. My handy dandy airspun go a long way, so you want to be careful with how you use it. The Black Radiance pressed powder, it's in mahogany. Perfect for contour and to kind of deepen your face a little bit. How it came out, it's very, very pretty, glitter underneath the eye, and I was inspired by a screenshot that I took like a long time ago. So I recreated this look and I highlighted the heck out of my face. You guys already know what to do, stay tuned.